New in theaters this weekend, Frozen 2, A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood, and 21 Bridges. What will you see? This is your weekend ticket.
Always feared Elsa's powers were too much for this world.
Frozen 2 takes place 3 years after the first Frozen, and Elsa has been hearing a call to travel north that she can no longer resist. So she, along with her sister Anna, Kristoff, and Olaf and Sven, set off on an adventure to seemingly discover the origins of her powers. The full story has been appropriately shrouded in mystery, with the trailers only hinting at what's to come, and Olaf himself, Josh Gad, tweeted begging moviegoers to keep story elements and spoiler secret. So it looks like you're gonna have to go see it to find out what will happen in Arendelle and beyond. This movie is for you if you're looking for a movie for the whole family this weekend. You can't wait to see how the story continues, or you're a parent excited that a new movie will replace seeing Frozen 1 on repeat. I see you, parents.
We're doing an issue on inspirational people.
Who?
Mr. Rogers.
Hello, neighbor.
The beloved children's television host.
So good to see you again today.
You hired me as an investigative journalist. I don't do puff pieces.
400 words. Play nice.
A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood centers on a journalist who is reluctant to do an assigned piece on Mr. Rogers. But through his time with the children's TV show host, he learns the true nature of the man, his impact and message, and he even learns something about himself. This movie's for you if you're looking for a feel-good movie this weekend, you're excited to see Tom Hanks play the lovable man, or you don't trust your neighbors and are hoping you'll get some intel from the movie that'll help protect you because they're definitely up to something. I mean, you can hear them at night tinkering. They're whispers. It's definitely about you. They know too much. They know where you live and they must be stopped at all. Oh wait, they might watch this show. Nah, your neighbors are cool, right?
If you do wrong, be afraid.
Two shooters. We have training.
For he does not bear the sword in vain. He carries out wrath on the wrongful.
I will find him.
In the heated pursuit of two cop killers, all 21 bridges in and out of Manhattan are closed off and the chase begins as crazy things start to become uncovered. This movie is produced by the Russo brothers, so there's bound to be some intense action. And maybe Thanos! This movie's for you if an action drama is what you seek, you look forward to seeing Black Panther's Chadwick Boseman again, or you love bridges! I just wish Jeff Bridges was in the movie for you too, but whatever. Would have been 22 bridges then. That is your weekend ticket. What will you see? And check back next week for a Whodunit by Rian Johnson.